Hello everyone. Welcome to the PvP show. We got a little something different for you today. Today we are playing some SnowRunner. And as you can see, we have three Chevy 1500s here. They're not quite set up the same though. So let me go through them real quick before we start. Alright, here in front we have the K1500 Ultra mod. Basically, I just have this set up with modded extra big tires. I think those are the 44s. And then it's got a extra raised lift. Other than that, everything else is what you can get in-game. Here we have the K1500 4BT. This is, I think it's my favorite truck. This thing's pretty sweet. So this has got the 4BT Cummins engine inside of it. It's got a custom modded lift and 44 tires as well. Here at the end, this is basically the best setup you can get in-game. So we're going to see how these three compare on this trail I have, and at the end I got a pretty sweet hill climb for you. So sit back, relax, and enjoy the show. Not too bad there. Not too bad. We'll go ahead and set up here and wait for the other two to see how they do on that trail. I don't know if you saw at the beginning there, but that tree limb always seems to catch these bigger trucks. Alright, let's get that 4BT. Pretty sweet, pretty sweet. I love how this thing just rolls the coal though. Look at that. Oh yeah. Not great for the environment at all. I mean, come on, that's in-game environment. Destroy it all you want. Alright, let's get inside that stock setup now. This truck should do pretty well, because these mud tires here grip pretty good on these trails. Not quite as good as the other ones, but what do you expect? I mean, we're sitting on 44s. This thing kind of buries itself a little bit. But not too bad on the trail, if you ask me. Alright, guys. Let's get down this hill. Alright, that was pretty sweet. Alright, let's head on to the next part of the trail. I believe it was this way. Yep, make the first right. Some of you might have found this hill already. Oh, I think this thing's pretty sweet. So. Alright, we made it here. It's gonna be pretty sweet, guys. Let's see how these trucks compare. I've only ever ran this in the Cummins. I found it, two, three days ago? It'd be pretty sweet to see how these other trucks handle. Alright, let's change the time of day real quick. We'll go afternoon. Alright. Now, I think I'll put diff lock and, I guess we'll, see if they can climb it in low, or do we want to go third? I think they'll all make it in third. Ah, let's just go third and see. I should be able to feather the throttle down if I need it. Oh, look at that. Getting a little bit of spin. Trying to be easy on it. I don't want to flip her back. Oh, there we go. Wonder how that upgraded stock truck is going to perform on that rock there. This handled it pretty nicely. Alright, that was pretty sweet. Let's go get that 4BT and see how she does. Oh, this thing's sweet. That should just roll coal nicely. Both these trucks just performed really nicely. Put them in that third high or third low. Put diff lock on and they just cross over the 64-4. I still think the Cummins just has a nicer torque and just performs slightly better. Both these mods I found on mods online. Easy to put in game. Ooh. Easy to put in game, didn't have to change files. Just click subscribe and boom, install. I do have to say though, the Cummins, way better on fuel consumption. Look at this. They both left, took the exact same route, wasn't bullcrapping around. Let's see, I got 77 liters here, 50 liters there. And this thing, you put a trailer on it, oh, it'll go anywhere from like 11, 12 to 19 liters a minute. It just drinks it. But there's some pretty good power. I still think the Cummins has better torque though, and I'd rather have torque over raw power. So that being said, let's get the Chevy CK1500. Technically, these are just K1500s. All right, let's go up the hill. There's a good chance for this one to flip, but we'll see. Wow, handling really good. Let me just give it full throttle here. I'd have to say, this is very nice. And even if you don't have mods, this is a pleasant truck to drive. I mean, look at this. Right up this hill. Yeah, you gotta watch rocks, maybe look at your path a little bit more, but that's fine. Alright, let's take her right back down, see how she does. Now that might be a pretty more difficult task in the stock truck. Sometimes their nose seems to just plow right onto the bottom. Sweet. Let's get the other two. Almost lost it there. Alright, let's not flip her. Here we go, let's get her back down. I have to say, this Cummins is a very nice truck to drive. They just updated the suspension. Very nice, very nice. That flex. See how it doesn't even want to flip the truck? Oh, I say that and then I almost flip it. Not paying attention. I should call right up the front and get flex on it. Good time to end the vid anyways. I'll flip her back over and have some more fun later. Y'all have a wonderful day. Thank you for tuning in.